Takes a scary turn for people stuck in a broken down Ferris wheel to search for answers. That's our top story on Eyewitness News at noon. Good afternoon and thank you for joining us. I'm Tim Kelfman from Monica Medea. We'll get to that story in a moment, but first, a holiday forecast from meteorologist Drew Anderson. Drew, some picnics, not the nicest weather out there today, but the heat's still there. If you enjoy that summer humidity, you have it this afternoon.
We need one last pull day after all, so we have that. And it's not too bad right now. Just a few pop-up showers and storms that are a little bit true, man. It's a up arena. I also have a satellite image in there because some of us are starting to see some sunshine, like in Lycoming County, Center County, Eaton County, Northumberland County. The more sun we see, well, that means the much better showers and storms we get this afternoon, and we'll have widespread scattered showers and storms. That sunshine in Lycoming County will bring Montgomery up to 81, our neighborhood network of temperatures. The rest of us in the 70s, and it is humid today. We're topping out in the mid-80s with a pour in the background weather authority forecast. Those scattered showers and storms will wrap up after midnight, and we'll get some patchy fog to develop tomorrow. Less humid and cooler with highs in the 70s.